Greetings one and all, I am the Sonic Geek, and welcome to Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. You may notice I'm starting partway in. That's kind of because I don't really feel like going back and doing all that other crap all over again. So instead, I'm just gonna kind of give a brief summary of the story as I know it so far. You wake up as Link in a shrine, something kind of like this. And as you leave, you run into this old dude who has you running around doing a bunch of tutorial stuff, who turns out to be the former king of Hyrule, telling you that Ganon has taken over the castle, and Zelda's still kind of keeping him contained. And then he sends you off to Kakariko Village to talk to Impa, who tells you about the four divine beasts, like to go activate them, or whatever. And that's kind of where we are. So if you do these shrines, you get power-ups to stamina and health. So I'm kind of doing all the ones I come across. Like, I'm kind of paraphrasing that a bit, but that's basically what's happened so far. And now I get to go do this one. Okay. Go up top here. Okay. Far right, far left, second left, second right, second left. Okay. Okay. Far right. Far left. Left. Second right. And second left. Boop. This one doesn't have a treasure chest. Okay. Yes, my resourcefulness of using a camera. Skip. I need to go do the other one. was a good shot. For this one. Second left, second right, far left, center, far right. Okay. Second right. Far left. Center. And far right. Go. Bleep. Two for one. Basically. Yep. Now to go get more stamina. Go. Boop. Travel by string. Must be fun. Loading. Alright. Stamina vessel. Yes. Yay. So it has some stuff I want to sell off. Let's see, where is that thing that I have? Yes, this thing. Whoop. Boop. find it. If I can. I mean, I should have the stuff for it. Maybe, probably. We'll see. Loading. Some fairies. Just in case. Do I have enough? I absolutely have enough. Yes. Interesting. Okay, sort. And boop. I am now a sneaky motherfucker. I am a ninja. Ninja Link. Dye the clothes first, though. Loading. My horse. There it is. Yep. Called my horse Aaron. Because when I got him, he was grump. No, he's not so grump. So free. Find a way. Okay. That's pretty cool. I like the paraglider. Okay. Still be a dark color. Purple now. Dashika color. So what do you use to dye stuff black? That's what I want to know. But that's a question for another day. Need to get back to my horse. Good to know. My horse. Meat. Raw prime meat. Ooh. Yep, I will take that. And these. I'll just take everything, honestly. Boop. Pleasure doing business with you. Come, my little horse friend. We have a land to save. Look at those hair physics. To turn right. What is shooting at me? That thing. I'm gonna go talk to him. I cannot. Damn. Okay. Back to the task at hand then. Burb. I see a box. I also see a dick bag. I'm gonna deal with this first, though. Grab this. Yeah. a chest. What is in it? Okay. That. Okay, how do I hold? I don't need to use that now, do I? Make some food. What do I got? Okay, let's see. For speed. Mostly stuff for just cooking, no stuff for potions and crap. Alright though. Hold this. One of these, and one of these. Whoa, nice. All right, now to cook up some food. This. Stuff that makes me more sneaky. Cold, hot, fast, strong, tough, sneaky. Okay. And a little bit of salt. Nice. All right, what else we got? Make some speedy stuff. Actually, I take that back. I have plenty of stamina recovery health or stuff. Let's use that. Let's see. Strength, defense. Okay, let's see what else we got. Ooh, special one. Sweet. I'm gonna save that for a boss. We got it. We got some elemental resistance stuff. Let's see. Increase hearts. Increase stamina. Let's try this. Boop. Nice. All right. Attack power. And boop. Okay, not exactly an interesting first part, but I guess we'll leave off here. And I will see you guys next time.